playing hide and seek with my dog, and this is what happened.